At 97, Mother broke her hip. The hip healed quickly, but not her mental clarity. I called Beacon Hospice for help. They're not only for the last few days of life, they became an advocate to support Mother's choices. She had months of compassionate care. She found her laughter again. And when she passed, it was with dignity, comfortable, peaceful. What more can you ask for someone you love?